watching CNN or Fox News or being at Burke Lake Park walking. I choose Burke Lake Park. You know, air's fresh, good to get outside, great for the mind and for the body. So if you find yourself spending too much time at home, make sure to get outside. It's very clean out here, the air is beautiful, and you'll feel much better. I guarantee it to you.